This is a sudden death, and if someone scores, they win.
And she's hoping that Choi will.
She has to stay
attack.
Engaged.
And she's done it. Choi attacks low, and Katherine Holmes picks her off. And the USA are the world champions.
So I've been on the team the longest, and I've seen many, many teams. This is by far the strongest team I felt I've ever been on.
You don't just want to work together as fencers, you want to work together as people, and that kind of takes an understanding of who we are and how we operate in the world. Kelly, she's got so much experience. You know, she's been on the international circuit for so many Olympic seasons now. She really brings that depth of knowledge to bear. I mean, she's just so steady. And no matter what the situation, Kelly always steps up.
Kat Holmes, lately she's been our closer, and she's just the most focused human being in the entire world, which is like the perfect person to have as a closer.
So Courtney, you know, we call her the Kraken. She's known for just going out there and kind of being a wrecking ball, getting lots of points, kind of mowing people down.
There's Amanda Sirico, and she is just like the worst person to try and take it to. She's young, she's full of energy, she's really smart. I mean, we hope that they try to take it to her because it usually works out in our favor. So she's sort of like the surprise, go get 'em kind of girl.
I think that we've just really trust each other to understand what our roles are and to how we all function with and around those roles. And it's that transition from knowing to really believing and having that confidence and that kind of inner faith in yourself and the team that I think we kind of gained last season and that carried us through that world championship.
The feeling of being able to all come together on that day and all believe in each other and all be able to achieve this amazing goal, the highest place women's epee has ever gotten. It just means everything, and I hope we keep killing it.
We've done stuff that I think that we never thought USA women's epee would do. Not to say that we never thought that they would do it, and so we've kind of smashed all these barriers, and so we're just excited to see how high we can raise that bar for ourselves, but also like the younger generations of US women's epeeists that, you know, they're seeing what we're doing and they're like, this is where we need to set our expectations, and kind of seeing like what they can do.